Happy quarantine, everybody. Today we clean a hammock. It's got mildew and God knows what else on it from the trees above. So got my turkey call in, practicing a little bit. About to spray some sort of crud cutter onto it, let it sit for a minute, and then spray it off. The honeydews continue at the house. Again.
This is like what? Night?
Come on, we have lost count. We're going salmon though, New Zealand salmon tonight. Sweet potatoes on. What we got over here? What's going on here?
This is zucchini and squash, and this is asparagus.
Asparagus?
Steamed.
Come on,
asparagus.
Where you at? The people want to see.
This might be hot.
Woo! And then we're going here. Thank you, Ann and my buddy Ryan. Best cuts of salmon you can get from New Zealand right there.
You like my
flown in fresh. Oh yeah, don't forget. Shout out to our buddy Tyler for the deer sausage. Summer sausage, hors d'oeuvres. We need some help, Nashville cheese gal.
I've already had like 20 of these. No good, but awesome.
Send
hey,
help.
That's mean.
Bam. Let's try it out. Salmon's for dinner.
Morning, smoothie. We're going peanut butter toast this morning. And radio is still rocking, folks. I've got a call with my friends in Charlotte this morning. And then going in to tape Memorial Day summer kickoff special with my friends at Westwood. So got a few interviews this morning on the phone here at the house. Then we head into town to the studio to tape some radio. So radio, friends. Thank y'all for still being open and playing some much needed escape music and content. Happy to be a part of it.
Hey, babe.
All right. Headed into tape. Memorial Day summertime kickoff. We're making radio today, people. Shout out. Riding roads. The highway. Thank you, guys.
Or Faye Lee, retired Army vet. Let me get it one more time.
Hi, Jess.
Our my very first heartbreak, she let me down real hard. Here's Mama's House. I'm Dustin Lynch, and I'm really excited about my new single, Mama's House. Now, this song is about something I've actually lived. It's about my high school sweetheart, my very first heartbreak, and man, she let me down real hard. Here's Mama's House. That's yours truly, Dustin Lynch, with my new single, Mama's House.
What you doing over here?
Well, I figure the odds of a telephone pole catching fire again and falling on this are pretty low, so I'm restacking my stack. It's just a little burnt up.
They look pretty burnt.
I think they'll catch again. We got plenty of charcoal. Reminds me of back home, whiskey distilleries.
You think we can make some?
What, whiskey?
Yeah.
We may need to here before long. We got the charcoal for it. It's going to take a while to age, of course, but we can do moonshine.
Well,
here we go.
We might be in quarantine for a while, so there you go.
Too. Look who's back. Back again.
Round number 20.
Taco night. Dos. Is this two taco nights in 1 week?
Yeah.
All right, we got one more to go. We got to have three taco nights a week. That's just the way we do stuff, right?
Well, tomorrow we're having tacos too because we're going to have leftovers.
Leftovers?
So technically.
We got that ground turkey. We got ground beef, refried beef. And all the fixings. How many times a week can y'all eat tacos and not get tired of them? I think we could probably go 5 days a week Mexican food.
Or cheese.
I think she's Mexican.
Mi favorita, queso.
Is that even right? Maybe.
Yes, that is.
Well, that's what I get for doing this on my own.
I went to the bathroom for literally 2 seconds and
well,
this
I
is
I thought
what
I'd
happens.
Put them in and warm them up. I did. They're warm.
All right. Gotta go to Publix.
Dang it. I mean, they look up there.
Holy cow.
Chefing.
Oh yeah.
He tried to. Okay.
$5 challenge.
I do not.
My specially broiled our tacos. No. $5 challenge.
That is not worth $5.
Kel, that'd be tough to get through.
That's like
you got to keep it down too.
Yeah.
Look at that. Oh yeah, it's pretty bitter.
Mexico, sick as a dog.
Babe, that's so much beans.
My head is pounding in this border town fog. Down to my last dime, I'm coming apart at the seams. Yeah, I messed up in Mexico.
All right,
living my refried dreams.
You're sleeping in downstairs tonight.